An Emirates airline has crash-landed at Dubai airport, and the report suggests that this was a flight coming in from India that crash-landed at the Dubai International Airport a short while ago. The Dubai government media office has said that and confirmed on its official Twitter account, adding that there were no reported casualties yet. That's all that they have said. The media office has also said that a plane from India crash-landed. Passengers have been evacuated. No reports of injuries so far. That's the information that is coming in so far as far as the Emirates flight that was coming in from India into Dubai. And all that we know is that it has crash landed. The Dubai government's media office has also added that the plane from India crash landed. Passengers have been evacuated. And there have been no reports of injuries so far. The nature, what flight was it, whereabouts was it coming in from India, the point of origin, we do not know. Was it a flight only up till Dubai, or was it going to continue on its journey, the number of passengers on board? The Dubai government media office has confirmed that there was indeed a plane that was coming inbound from India. The Emirates Airlines official Twitter handle has also confirmed that an incident at the Dubai airport, though there are no details that have been given so far.